Loyola University Maryland drew energy from another sellout crowd in Reitz Arena, building a 17-point halftime lead and a 25-point advantage in the second half, and pulled away from Iona, edging the Gaels for an 87-81 victory in Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference play Friday night on ESPNU. The win improved the Greyhounds to 19-5, 12-2 in the MAAC, and gave them sole possession of first place in the conference. The Greyhounds took an 11-point lead when Robert Olson pulled down a defensive rebound, dribbled the length of the court, and fed a pass to Shane Walker, who dunked it home, putting the Greyhounds up by 11 with 9:53 to go. Iona would pull within 5, 29-24 on a pair of Sean Armand free throws with 6:09 to play. But after Armand's free throws, Loyola went on an 18-2 run, going up by 19, 45-26 on a traditional three-point play when Robert Olson made a jumper in the lane and was fouled, hitting the free throw to give the Greyhounds the 19-point cushion. Loyola raced out early in the second half, going up by 24 on a layup by Eric Etherly. Less than 4 minutes in, Justin Drummond hit a jumper from about 15 feet to put Loyola up by 25, 62, 37 with 14:37 to go. Drummond would hit another jumper with 12:17 to play, staking the Greyhounds to another 25-point lead, but Iona would slowly chip away. Loyola led by 18, 71-53 at the under 8 media timeout, but Iona quickly scored 12 of the next 16 points, cutting the Greyhounds' advantage to 8 when Sean Armand hit his third straight three-pointer with 5:28 to play. RJ Williams had a fast break layup that put Loyola up by 10, but Iona continued to claw back. Mike Glover had three layups in a row on the offensive end for Iona, wrapped around a pair of Dylan Cormier free throws, and the Loyola lead was 6 with 2 minutes to play. Armand got it within 5 with a couple of free throws with 67 seconds left, and then after Bobby Olson made one of two at the line for Loyola, Scott Machado drove the length of the court, laying it off the glass to make it a 4-point game with 26 ticks left. Robert Olson hit a pair of free throws with 20 seconds left, and then Lamont Jones missed a three-pointer for Iona. Etherly pulled down the rebound, and he hit a pair of free throws for the Greyhounds, sealing the game, putting Loyola up by 8 with 11 seconds to go. Armand led all scorers with 25 points, making 5 of 9 three-pointers, 8 of 9 from the free-throw line. Glover scored 22 for Iona. That was the number that Eric Etherly and Dylan Cormier both put up for Loyola to lead the Greyhounds. Justin Drummond came off the bench to make 8 of 12 shots. He contributed 17. Etherly posted a double-double with 22 points and 10 rebounds. He was 9 of 12 from the field. Loyola's 19 wins tie a school Division I record, and the 12 wins in the MAAC also tie a school record.
We're working on this thing of being sold out and getting the kids. The most important thing is that the kids are playing really hard and they're doing it, not me.
Every time we have that crowd in here and they're pumped up, we feed off that energy. And it showed the past two games that we played at home where we've had that crowd. And we've always come out, we've started well, and it's really helped us.
The Greyhounds are back in action on Sunday at 4 p.m. right here in Reitz Arena when they take on the also very hot in the conference Fairfield Stags. You can catch that game on ESPN3.com or watch for more ways to view the game on www.loyalagreyhounds.com.
All right, let's go!